So, happy Thursday. I'm coming to you from my living room. I am doing an open house via Facebook. So virtual, all online, but I've had a lot of people ask me about lip scents and wanting to see my stock and what I have available to order. So I thought this would be the best way just to do a video and show you, especially since I just got in some brand new colors I'm super excited about. So feel free to say hi when you see me and hear me, comment below, invite a friend to watch this, share this video, please share. And at the end, if you would like to try any of these products, feel free to shop the link. I posted my website above this video, so all you have to do is click and you can go check out and order any of these products that I have available and in stock. So yeah, basically I just got a whole new bunch of fall colors in that I'm obsessed with, and I wanted to show you what they look like, what the hype's all about, why you need this lip scent in your life. What is this crazy stuff that doesn't come off your lips? I've been wearing it all day and it still's not coming off. I've been eating and drinking and talking all day, and it's going on 12 hours now of wear, and I'm obsessed, and I've never even worn lipstick, y'all. So you have to try if you haven't. So just saying, you're missing out. Even if you don't wear lipstick, I never did until this stuff. I love it. So if I love it and I've never worn a lot of makeup, never worn lipstick, then I know you will love it. So now the fun part. New fall colors I have in stock. So first I wanted to talk about the color I am wearing today. So this is actually one of my top sellers, and it is a gorgeous matte plum. And it's actually called Plum. So, easy to remember, Plum. I actually sold out of all of it because it's one of my most popular customer orders, most popular colors, but I did get some more in stock, so I have it available now if you want to order it. Like I said, you can shop the link above or comment below with your email and Plum, and I can email you an invoice as well. But let me show you what it looks like and how pretty it is. So it's a really pretty fall color. It'd be gorgeous for the holidays. It's so festive. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. That's why I've been wearing it all day, because it's my new favorite. So that's Plum. I do have it available now. And another one of my favorites right now, I'm going to show you. So it's also one of my top sellers, and I have been wearing it mostly every day. I don't usually wear this bold of a color for every day, like this Plum I have on, but this is Bella, and it's just more of a neutral, so it looks great on everybody. It's a great matte everyday color. So Bella and Plum. Caitlin's picks for this fall. You must have both of these. So Plum's on my lips, and Bella is my favorite for every day. So I do have these available now to order. Okay, so more fall colors. I get asked all the time what my favorite everyday color is, and until Bella, it was this color. So this is First Love. It's a really pretty matte neutral, so it looks great on everybody, on all skin tones, and I just love it for every day. First Love, really pretty. I can show y'all some of these colors on my hand. If you have any specific colors you want me to try, let me know, but I'll just show you. Since I get asked so much about these two colors, I'll show you how pretty they are on my hand. Let me find First Love. Where did I put it? Okay. So, like I said, I'm wearing Plum on my lips, but these are my favorite neutral, everyday colors. So First Love. Look at how pretty that is. Love it. So that's First Love. Then I'll show you Bella. So Bella is just it's still neutral. It's just a little bit darker than the First Love. So I did not think that it would really look good on me, but I'm obsessed with Bella for every day. Look at how pretty that is. Can you see? Gorgeous. That's why I'm obsessed with these colors. I also have discovered that I love matte colors. Like I said, I never wore lipstick until January when I signed up. So I love these matte colors. First Love, Bella. And that's just one layer. You would do three layers on your lips. So a lot of people ask me, why do you do three layers? You know, what makes this different than regular lipstick or lip stain? And that's because it's molecularly bonding to your lips. So your body's pH is naturally going to break down the first layer, right? So this first layer I did on my skin, my body's going to break that down. So the second layer I just did is going to protect that first layer, okay? The third layer is going to protect from saliva, food, drink, that can break down your color. So the three layers work together for lasting color all day. So it's also moisturizing. It's not drying like a lip stain, because the alcohol is not gonna stay on your lips. Lipsense is 98% natural, 2% science. So once the alcohol delivery system delivers the color to your lips, it's going to evaporate. So it's not going to dry out your lips like a stain. So look at how pretty that is. First Love, Bella. Now you see why I'm obsessed with these two colors for every day. You must have them for fall. Love those. Okay, so that's just two layers on my hands, like I said. You would do three layers on your lips, like I did three layers this morning of my plum. Okay, so favorite everyday colors, Caitlin's picks, there you go. All right, some new colors I just got in. Okay, Blackberry. One of my customers says she likes to layer Blackberry with colors like Plum that I have on and Mulled Wine, some of the darker colors, to even darken them up more. So you can layer Blackberry to darken up colors. So it's also fun for Halloween, like making, you know, costumes and face paint and ball games, because it's waterproof. It's not going to smudge off or rub off, get on your clothes. So it's really perfect for this time of year, Blackberry. So I have this in stock. Really fun. Another fun color is Purple Rain. It's just a bold, fun purple. Gorgeous. I just got this in stock. It's been sold out since I signed up in January. So that's another reason I wanted to go live and do an open house, is because I'm just getting in some of these colors that have been out of stock since I signed up in January. So it's like Christmas, basically, for me. So now's the time to try some of these colors. All right, so speaking of the Mulled Wine, I'll go ahead and show you. It's one of my top sellers as well. It's just a little bit more brown than the plum that I have on now. So if you want a darker, rich plum color with maybe a little brown, this would be my pick. Really pretty. So I can show you the difference in the tubes. So this is plum that I have on right now. And it's just a little bit more purple than Mulled Wine. But they're very similar. Really pretty for the holidays, for fall. Love those colors. Okay, so I have a few more browns I just got in. I'm so excited. I haven't got to really even look at these. I just got them in. So I have cocoa, which is a pretty dark brown shimmer. Nutmeg is a little bit lighter brown shimmer. Really pretty browns for fall. I have berry and sheerberry. So I wore sheerberry yesterday and loved it. I didn't think I would like sheerberry, but it's this one and this is berry. So these are really pretty berries for the holiday. Precious Topaz and Dawn Rising are really pretty everyday browns with a little bit of a shimmer in them. So you can get matte colors like Plum that I'm wearing doesn't have any shimmer or frost, so it's matte. But these browns, for example, have a little bit of a shimmer when you look close at the tube. So I know I have customers who prefer matte colors or prefer shimmer. So that's the difference in the different colors. So basically you can get just about any color in a matte or any color in a shimmer. And Fire and Ice is one of my top sellers. It's a really pretty red shimmer for every day. It's really pretty. And Napa is just a wine color with a shimmer. Gorgeous for fall. Okay, I do have a few limited edition, discontinued unicorn colors that I wanted to show you while I still have them in stock. She La La is a really pretty bright red. It's a little bit brighter than my favorite red. Fly Girl is a matte red. I do have this in stock. It's one of my top sellers, so if you want to grab Fly Girl, it's really pretty. But She La La has been discontinued, but I do still have one. Just you can see the difference. It's a little bit brighter. And then Be Ruby was also discontinued. It's a ruby red with a little bit of a shimmer. So these two are matte reds. Fly Girl, She La La, Be Ruby is a shimmer red. So these two were discontinued, but I do have them left. Okay, I do have a few more reds. Oh, I missed a few browns. I just got these in. So I haven't tried them for myself. I haven't even looked at them. They are pretty everyday matte browns. So I showed you a few shimmer browns. Dawn Rising, Precious Topaz. Hazelnut is a matte brown that's really pretty. And then Nude is a neutral. So that would look good on everybody. Neutral colors are like the Bella that I have on my hand. So they can look good on all skin tones. So that's the good thing about neutrals. So I have Hazelnut and Nude. I think that's all my browns. Okay, back to the reds. Caramel Apple and Roseberry are two pretty everyday rosy reds. They're also top sellers, so Caramel Apple and Roseberry. And then Pomegranate is one of my favorite colors. I'm wearing this on my profile picture. The one of me and the sunflowers. I think I just changed it. But my old profile picture that I've had up. It's a coral shimmer, really pretty for every day. Pomegranate. Strawberry Shortcake is a gorgeous strawberry red. It's also one of my top sellers. And Plumeria has a little bit of a shimmer, but it's similar. It's just not matte. I think that is almost all my reds. Honey Rose was discontinued, but it's come back, and I grabbed a few. It's also one of my top sellers, Honey Rose. So pretty much the names match the color description, but I do have a beauty book, or you can look on my website at the actual swatches. Like your beauty book with your order will show like swatches, but these are also on my website. But sometimes it helps to see them on someone. Like, that's why I show you on my hands and do videos to show you what they look like on an actual person. But I do color matching as well. So, like, if you want to try out a certain color, you can, you know, like, send me a selfie and I can tell you if I would pick that color or not. Salmon is my favorite coral. I do have one of these left. It's really pretty, bold coral. And peach was discontinued, but it's gorgeous on redheads. And I have one left. Okay. Now I'm going to go into my pinks. Caramel latte is one of my favorites. Rosy, browny pinks. It's just a gorgeous combination. Dark pink. And Sassy Z is similar to dark pink, but it's a little bit more rose. So dark pink, Sassy Z. Sassy Z is limited edition, but I do have one left. And she's apples, and Coralina are limited edition. So she's apples is a tangerine. Coralina is a coral. So I do have a few of those. Love It, apple cider are lighter pinks. So they would be pretty first colors. Really pretty. And Beige Champagne and Pink Champagne were a few of my first colors. They are frost colors, so not matte, but they're really great, everyday, pretty first colors. If you're new to lip scents and want to try it, I would recommend one of those. Aussie Rose and Bombshell are also really pretty, everyday, lighter, pink, neutral colors. They just have a little bit of a shimmer. So that's the difference in those. And then Bravo is lighter. So you can see, it's like the Bombshell, but lighter. Oh, hold on just a second.
It was unlocked.
I tried to open it.
It's open. Okay. So, where was I? Praline Rose and Kiss Me Katie. So, Kiss Me Katie was sold out since January, but I just got some in, and it's a really pretty pink frost color. It's got a little bit of a shimmer. So I have that available. And last few here, Kiss for a Cause is a hot pink. Have that available. And if you love mauve, there's Mauve Ice, which is a little bit of a shimmer, and Praline Rose, which is a matte mauve. Persimmon is a coral orange brown, one of my favorite everyday fall colors. And Lexi Berry is similar to plum that I'm wearing, except it has a little shimmer. So if you like this plum color but don't want matte, there's a shimmer. I think that's all the new fall lip colors. And I just got in some eye colors as well. So I'm wearing Mocha Java Shimmer on the outside edge of my eye, and then Mulberry all over my crease, and then Sandstone Pearl Shimmer on the inner corners of my eye. So Onyx is also my eyeliner. So I'm wearing all of our eyeshadow. It's all long-lasting, waterproof, smudge-proof, just like lip scent, so it's amazing. It's not going to rub off. This has been on all day, and it's still on. So I do have our Onyx available. So it's our black shadow scents, but I use it as liquid eyeliner because all of our shadows are cream to powder. So I got in denim, which is a pretty blue shadow. You could also use it as a blue eyeliner. I have a brown garnet, so you could do a brown eyeliner or smudged eyeshadow. Copper Rose Shimmer is a metallic copper color. So you can get matte or shimmer, just like the lip colors. So I am wearing Mocha Java Shimmer and Sandstone Pearl Shimmer. These are my favorite everyday browns. And then Mulberry. So this is the combination I have on right now. Okay, Sandstone Pearl Shimmer on the inside of my eyes, Mocha Java Shimmer on the outside, Mulberry all over. So that's just one of my favorite combinations for today. I did get in a few new pinks that would be really pretty for fall. There's Pink Posy, Pink Shimmer, Pink Frost, and Whisper Pink. So you can kind of see the different shades of pink there. Those are my new pinks. I got a new purple in, Amethyst, really pretty. Topaz and Topaz Shimmer. And Mocha Java, not shimmer, matte. And then Candlelight is what I have on under my eyes to cover up dark circles. It's a great concealer. And then I put it all over my eyelids as like a base primer to cover up any veins or redness. So that's all my new shadows. And I have some blush as well. So I am wearing our liquid blush, and I got in some terracotta color, cherry, bronze, and pouty pink. So these are the different colors that I have. So I love our blush because it's also long lasting. Cream to powder, doesn't come off, lasts all day, all that good stuff. So I think that's all my new colors that I was gonna show ya. If there's anything you want to grab before I sell out, you can shop my website. I posted that link above this video. And message me if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. Share this video, and I hope you'll have a great night. Bye.